the ballot. Swipe the places. We have five votes for Joe Biden.